Inooro TV Breakfast host and Inooro FM Ngogoyo host Kamau wa Kang'ethe has received his head of state Commendation Award by President Uhuru Kenyatta for his exemplary work in journalism sector. Kamau wa Kang'ethe, popularly known as Governor 048, is popularly known for his show Ngogoyo on Inooro FM, where he plays old Kikuyu songs, and Inooro TV Breakfast show, where he discusses current political issues in the country. Congrats, Kamau wa Kang'ethe. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, or share.